Hi, this is a video tutorial on how to connect and set up your Kmbox B Pro. First, connect the Kmbox according to this picture. After you connected Kmbox, it should show this image on the screen. Now you can control the main PC using the mouse connected to the Kmbox. Next, install USB serial driver on second computer. At this step, Kmbox is ready to work. You can run DMA cheat and use aimbot and triggerbot. But if you want to test Kmbox without running the cheats, then run this program on second PC and go to Tools, Serial. Here you can see connected devices. Remember these numbers. In my case, it's COM1 and COM4. Now you need to disconnect USB cable from the second PC, which is connected to Kmbox. The device number that disappeared from the list is number of your Kmbox. In my case, it's COM4. You need to remember only the number. So if it's COM4, then the number is 4. Run test program. Enter number of your device. In my case, it's 4. Remember the cursor position on your main PC. Enter any coordinates for the test, for example 100 and 100. Then click Enter. If the mouse cursor on your main PC has moved, then your Kmbox is working well. If it hasn't moved, read troubleshooting on our website. Don't forget to subscribe this YouTube channel to see more useful videos about DMA. See you!